This army in Chicago concert literally made Yoongi crack out so hard when he saw this. Here, find out in this video. Day 1 D-Day in Rosemont, Chicago, held on May 3rd night. Yoongi again made the city light with same setlist of 23 songs. Also, there's something in the Chicago air because Yoongi was so crazy during the performances. All the teasing, pearl necklace with his new outfit, removing his jacket, and the crowd was equally cheering and shouting with him. Now, some of you all know Yoongi has been doing this challenge of recording himself from ARMY's phone. Well, in Nevak concert on day 3, he had to search whole barricade side to take Samsung phone to record himself. And he literally shouted, "This is Galaxy, no iPhone." Take a look. Yoongi is so serious for this. He's really a good ambassador. Well, from then, ARMY has been making inside jokes of replacing their phone to Galaxy. Even today on day 1st of Rosemont concert, some of the barricade ARMY specially bring Samsung Galaxy so Yoongi can take their phone to record him. However, what happened is that he noticed that one phone, which was iPhone, and disguised as Samsung Galaxy by sticking a paper in the back. And Yoongi literally burst out when he noticed that. Although he took that phone, he didn't record it from it. And showing to the audience, he said in the mic, "Are you kidding me?" Here, take a look. Well, someone said so true. Like artist, like fandom. Stay tuned for more updates and don't forget to subscribe my channel. I'll see you in the next video. Bye bye.